A fascinating question. Why should the future generations know who I am? Well, let me start with introducing myself. I am Marie Joseph Paul Yves Rochelbert de Mortier, le Marquis de Lafayette, or General Lafayette, a friend of General Washington and a friend of liberté. I think it is important to know me and what I had done during the revolution for several reasons. I came to America to help fight for your independence, but I also believed in the ideas of your revolution, that of representation in government and the equality of man. And throughout the entirety of my life, I would continue to fight for these rights of mankind. I have often said that all the answers to the future can be found in the past if you just know your history. And my participation in the war, whether it be through fighting the enemy to achieve your independence or fighting for the rights of the individuals here, it is important to know what has been done so you, as an educated citizen of this country, might be better prepared to deal with the problems of the future.